Well, I remember it all very well, looking back. It was the summer I turned 18. I lived in a one-room, run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We were hard-pressed. My mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes with pansy. And then I stepped into a satin dancing dress, and then I split from the side way up to my hair. It was red velvet trimmed, and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where I had grown to be soon. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Well, mama got a little bit of perfume on my neck, and she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack, and then she handed me. Said your paws running off and on with us, and the baby was gonna start to dance. She handed me a heart-shaped locket and said, tonight, oh, so true. And I shivered as I watched her roach crawl across the toe of my high-heeled shoe. It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking, mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy, they'll be nice to you. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Left that rickety shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died in a heap and back. But the wheels of fate started to turn for me. There was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mom had been talking about. I knew what I had to do, and I made myself this solemn vow that I was gonna be a maid someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life.
Yes, you were.
The charm, the king, the kind was fine, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't done bad.
She ain't done bad.
Now in this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites who call me bad. But though I ain't had to worry about nothing for my own 15 years, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ears. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you want help, well, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, hon, your mama's gonna move you up to.
Put those hands together for Denny. Awesome job. Alright folks, that's it for me. Thank you so much for coming out tonight, guys. If you have not done so, start paying those taps. Start heading towards the door. Thank you so much for coming out. We'll see you again.
I stumbled on
this. I can sing that song backwards in my sleep right wrinkles. That's the first time in my life I've ever heard you forget the words to a song.
It's still on record, I think.
Oh, goodness.